Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Ghost of Tsushima. I've decided that I will finish this lot off in my own time, but I am really eager to see how this is going to end. I'm really close. I can't ignore it any longer. So let's bring this invasion to an end. Hey, Yuna. I have returned.
What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Did you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Oh, time for a rousing speech! Speak with your allies. I shall.
Lord Sakai, the warriors of Yarikawa have come to follow the ghost.
Thank you, Daikoku. We will defeat the Khan together.
Alright. There's one down. Oh, there's one over here. Who's in here? Norio, thought as much.
Lord Sakai.
It's good to have the head of Cedar Temple with us.
I would never claim such an honor for myself.
I know. That's why you deserve it, my friend. Tomorrow we avenge your brother and the warrior monks of your temple.
I just want our home back.
I've spoken to the people from Yarikawa and Norio. Speak to the others.
Sakai!
Sensei!
It's good to have you both with us, Sensei. I gave you my word. You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I've prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Right, who's next? Who's in here? Lady Masako, is that you in here? No, it's Kenji. Hey, Kenji.
Here we are, my lord.
Huh. You're in good spirits.
Of course. I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Kenji.
I like that. I'm in good spirits because I've been sipping good spirits all day. And Lady Masako. Ow.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
True. Okay.
were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you, you know.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through. Everyone we've lost. I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
I was taking taking its time to load.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
We're with you, Sakai.
Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
Will he turn up at the last minute?
Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
This is for my son.
Watch your back, Masako.
Don't let him get behind us.
Take the fight to them. Forward.
Hey, boys! Stuck. God damn it. Well, that's that lot done.
Our plan worked.
The Mongols are regrouping.
We won't give them a chance.
Norio is leading the rest of our forces up the hill.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Travel to meet Norio. Whew. Everyone's still got their limbs.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight! Fight for Lord Sakai!
For the gold!
Oh, okay. Isn't that kind of the point? Oh, right. There is a path I have to follow.
Need to get to a rooftop. Look over the camp. Figure out how to find the Khan.
Hey, big fella. Come from. Ah, over there. Let's get onto a rooftop. Find a vantage point to locate the Khan. Nice. Thought he looked the other way.
Tindwen! Archi!
Shit! Okay. Gather some supplies. There's usually some goodies in these. Anyone up there? No.
Cotton Khan.
Whoa, they did turn up.
No mercy!
Don't be too happy. It might not be a happy reunion. I'm not expecting one anyway.
Just have to reach the manor house.
Hello, boys. Oh, you heard Lord Shimmerer? No mercy. Are you? You can run. Thank you. Hi, boys. Hello again.
Oh,
You. Oh shit!
All this death! Because you and your uncle would not surrender! I offered you peace, and you chose war! Now! People of your mainland will suffer.
You will never leave this island.
The people of Tsushima.
Vengeance? The petty wish of a child.
Oh, come off it! Roll away from the attack. Oh fuck. Thought I'd timed that right. No. No. Oh god, yes! Come on! Don't let your guard down now, Jin. Oh shit, what was that? Oh, he's blinded me, has he? No, we avoid the big one with the shield. You'll be useful, thank you.
Take it.
Come on, Coton. No? Why? I deliberately told you to... Oh. That's what I wanted. Ooh, okay. Oh, come on.
Cut him down.
Shit. Oh shit!
Stash! Kill the ghost!
Have we done it?
And another will come.
Oh!
We will be remembered forever. No, you will be forgotten.
Oh, nice. Get off the boat, Jin. Well, he's not dead. Or is he just laying rest to the ghost? Oh, badly injured. Don't die, don't you dare die after all that.
This is yours.
Shit, what's gonna happen now? Jukaku Temple. Follow Yuna.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here.
Please.
Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior, a loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice. Can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Womi Lake. We used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone. He's my only family.
I know. It still hurts, thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me. And now... I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
Whew. Tale of Lord Shimura. The Khan is defeated, but I have one last personal matter to deal with. Lord Shimura has asked me to meet him under the red-leaf tree by Omi Lake. I need to face him. I won't keep running. Wow. No more points to spend currently. Collect gifts from the altar. Oh, excuse me. The Undying Flame. That's the one I need to get the final thing, isn't it? No, it was in Omi, so it'll be up here. Yeah. There. The Tale of Lord Shimura. Alright. Let's go. I'll wrap up all the rest of the stuff in my own time. The series has gone on for quite long enough, I feel. And what a series it has been. I absolutely love this game. Oh God, how's this going to go down? Are we going to fight?
I'll wait for him on the dock. I wasn't sure you would come. I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols, start rebuilding our home. That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai. I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again. New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate. I have to say goodbye to my home. Ride with me.
Well, we knew it was coming. All right, where are we going?
Will you remain in Chito of Tsushima?
Yes. Shogun asked me to train his warriors to fight the Mongols.
Good. They won't give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left ensuring they fail. A task I hoped we would face together, as father and son.
You can still remarry, start a new family.
Yes, I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here, let us help you.
Do not trouble yourselves, my lord.
Nonsense.
You can't do it alone.
You are much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The ghost army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
Then we will see you on your way.
Oh. Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud. And the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here. Follow me.
Kaze.
I
I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you? That's enough riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish. Family cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai, including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
This.
So will I. The Shogun has declared you a traitor.
He ordered you to kill me.
The ghost was an outlaw. He taught our people to defy their leaders.
To defend themselves.
With poison. A gift you gave to our enemy.
I had to stop you from throwing away our people's lives.
You have no honor.
And you are a slave to it.
Oh no.
You are my son. I must continue the line of Shimura without you. I must start a new family.
And my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together. It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai.
And Clan Shimura.
Reflect on loss. There it is. fight without hope. This is where we part. Is there only two here? Looks like it.
Hands that shape the world. Destiny divides our souls. This is where we part. Your parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known. I will raise you as my own son. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Oh no.
The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
Let me go in peace.
You want revenge for my failure.
This is not my revenge. It is...
Shit.
I don't want to hurt you. The wounds you dealt my spirit will never heal.
Killing me will only make them worse.
I can't fail the Shogun.
My punishment.
God, he's... Fuck! God damn it. So I have to kill him regardless.
I can't fear the Shogun.
Red can't be dodged.
The wounds dealt my spirit will never heal. Killing me will only make them worse. I can't fear the Shogun.
Shit. Fuck.
You want revenge? Failure. This is not my revenge. It is my punishment.
No, fuck. Fuck's sake. Whoa. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, I'm going to spare him. Oh, God. God, there's no happy ending here, is there? Holy shit, that game was amazing! I wonder if there's a post-credit scene. We'll return after the credits just to see. Okay, what's going on here?
The twin mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. To think I only needed a horse, a bow, and my katana. How long did it take Yuna to make this? I owe her everything. She's the one giving me gifts. Smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade. Hope you find peace, Uncle. Yuriko helped me pick these for my mother. I can't believe she kept them all these years.
Holy shit, there's a lot going on here.
I lived under these banners most of my life. Lady Masako lost everything. And everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I. Fallen at my family cemetery. Beautiful, even in death. Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking. Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? Yuna's knife, the blade's dull. I believe it's still in one piece. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son. Norio promised he'd teach me to play the horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. You were faithful to the end, Kage.
Oh, Kage. I think that might be everything. Alright.
First the Mongols, now the Shogun. Never imagined I'd be so popular.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
It will have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. Will he come for us?
I don't think so. But sooner or later, someone will.
What matters is you're alive. You defeated Khotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. The mainland is safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget, Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit the Mongols from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
Traditions end. Is that my new home, is it? to limit the Mongol forces still occupying Tsushima. So I've just got to tidy up this area, and that is the end of everything. Oh, all right. New Game Plus is now unlocked. Excellent. But this brings our time in Tsushima to an end. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this series, guys. If you liked it, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. And be sure to ding that bell icon to stay notified of any future uploads. I've been Sigmalator. This has been Ghost of Tsushima. And I will catch you next time. Take care now.